5:02 this morning, breaking overnight. Police are looking for two men who they say robbed a restaurant last night in Midtown. The two men forced two employees into a freezer and locked them in there. They took cash from the register and left before police arrived. The victims were not hurt. They believe the two men could be linked to yesterday's Popeyes armed robbery, but they're still looking into whether the two incidents are linked.